Ronaldo cleared the ball into the stands and accidentally hit this fan in the face. The fan was hurt and Ronaldo felt horrible. So after the match, Ronaldo went into the stands to meet the fan and his son. Ronaldo gave him a signed jersey and made sure he was all good. You gotta love Ronaldo for making sure this fan was okay and making things better.